So right now we're taking the Union Pearson train from Tagoyo to downtown.
Here we come.
So we're currently traveling at 22 kilometers an hour.
So we are at CN Tower. If you guys didn't know where it is, it's in Toronto.
It's amazing, man. This view is just mind blowing.
This is 360.
This moves.
And I'm going to go over here.
That is the guy.
You can literally feel sometimes that things like moving if it's too much windy.
I'm really confused where are we going here.
So we finally reached to just Casa Loma. Right, so right now I'm in the Ripley's Aquarium. So we are in the Toronto Zoo right now. It feels like we are the only ones here. think we are lost.
Where the hell are we?
This thing is not helpful. This is a zoo map. The iZoo map.
Don't visit Toronto Zoo while it's raining. Never.
Yeah. For watching the video, and if you liked it, make sure to like it. Don't forget to share it with your friends and to subscribe so that I can make more videos. I'll see you in the next video.
To the gift shop towards the cafe to your left, where you'll see a photo kiosk as well as the Instagram. You guys,
they're gonna die. Bye.